The vast majority of behavior problems in the classroom involve minor breaches of discipline.
I can't say it sometimes.